is Vicki David from the Windows Club. If the network adapter is crashing or not working on your Windows computer, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the network adapter troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Now select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the Network Adapter Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The second solution is to re-enable the Network Adapter. Press the Windows key and the R key together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command devmgmt.msc. Hit Enter to open the Device Manager window. Expand the list for network adapters. Right-click on the Intel Wireless adapter. Select Disable Device. Wait for a few seconds, then right-click on the Intel Wireless adapter once again. Select Enable Device. The third solution is to update network drivers. To update drivers on your system, right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Advanced Options. Now select Optional Updates. If any update is available, please install the same. Now, return to the Windows Update page. Click on Check for Updates. The fourth solution is to reset the network settings. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Network and Internet tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to the Advanced Network Settings and click on it. Scroll down to Network Reset and click on it. Now select Reset Now. Once the network has reset, reboot your system. If everything else fails, simply reset your Windows to default. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to System in the left pane. In the right pane, scroll down and select Recovery. Click on Reset PC. Select Remove Everything. Select Cloud Download. The reset process will initiate. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.